No matter where you are in the world, regardless of the crisis, you should still think of investing.